WX getting the answer kill. Let's take a look at how it starts out. Everybody with their eyes towards bottom, as soon as Twisted Fate ultimate goes down, the teleports start to channel.
And I really like the CC right there from Crisp onto Nemesis instantly. And as you highlighted, Kobe, double TP coming in. Both junglers are on the other side of the map. They were not here to join the fight. It became the exact 4v4 we were just highlighting. Fnatic are not guaranteed to win that. They could not take down FPX's bot lane fast enough. So we actually saw Camille moving all the way from top to join the team later. This is the start of the fight. Now everyone from FPX decides we don't want to dive any further. Let's ulti out. We might get flanked by Rengar. So they get everyone out and they stay four men together right here.
And I want to highlight that path that you can see them going over, the double control wards that allow them access to get the surprise play. Then you have Fnatic trying to react with their globals, Twisted Fate and Rengar, both popping them to go in. Here, Blippo walks right up into Doinb's range, though, gets shot with the Q on the side. Once he's down, Gimgun's teleport means there's also no escape for Hilly or Reckless.
The turret just gets melted. There's the engage. Crisp still finds a target. Blippo, a flashless Rengar, he easily gets taken down, and so does the inhibitor. Do they push for the Nexus?
That's a yes, quick shot. FPX full steam ahead. This is 5v4.
Oh, 5,000 gold lead. Gimgun goes in. That's so much damage. Now it's being returned. Hextech ultimated by some time. Broxa gets one back, but at the cost of Reckless's life. Nexus turret number one falls. Nexus turret number two is the target. LSA needs to try to do something with the help of Broxa and Nemesis, but they can't do enough. They can't stop FPX. They can't stop the LPL in game. V3 Reckless, though.
He's tanking the buff.
Is stepping into LWX. Reckless is not in sync with the team. He walks all the way through Doinb. Now Broxa comes to help. Do FPX engage the flashes? There's the dash away. Tian goes for the body slam. Whoa. Flash. That's a flash forward. Fnatic are chasing Tian. They're looking for first blood, and they find it. Reckless picks it up. It's about to make an aura. He flashes away to safety. Fnatic is somewhat split. Hilly's looking for a target. Thus for 1v1. And the parlay sends Gimgun away.
What? Oh, they're re-engaging.
Hillisang has gone far too deep, but the ultimate will buy just enough time. Tongue Lash available. That will tag one. Gimgun comes over. Gnar into the wall. Hillisang gets the pulverize onto Gimgun, and here comes Tian. Broxa running for his knife. Nemesis gets shut down. 11-0-4 for LWX. The inhibitor still stands because it's the kills that FunPlus wants. Bwipo will get run down by Gimgun. He runs a few seconds longer. Finally, the inhibitor falls. Now the Nexus target. The Nexus is the target for FPX. 18 kills to 3. It has been a slaughtering of Fnatic members. It is being taken in the bottom
lane.
Can
they find them in the base?
To the base race. All of the Forge God has come out. Teleport's being used. Event Horizon's going down. Fnatic, can you win the fight? Doinb is joining the fray. Hillisang goes deep with the ultimate. Reckless jumps in with the Killer Instinct. LWX is down. Brox is looking for Crest. He finds him. It's at the cost of Hillisang's life. There's another one down as Gimgun is taken out. The Nexus turret is the next focus.
Yeah, no minions, sadly, for Fnatic here. They do pick up the kills. They wanted to force the recall from top lane. Inip did not die.
FPX are doing what they can to survive, but there's not enough available. There's not enough to fight. But look at this, Tian and Doinb, they turn around. I couldn't be more wrong. Blippo's in trouble. The Realm Warp will allow them to continue the chase, and Brox is running for his life.
Fnatic thought they had done it, but Doinb holds on to the game for FPX. Into you.
All right, Gimgun's gonna flash all the way forward. Reckless isn't there. He's starting to teleport and join the fray. He will get in behind. Call of the Forge God has already been using. Gimgun is pushed underneath the tower. Gimgun stays alive. The Primordial Burst picks up the kill. Now, where's the engage? Killer Instinct is available for Reckless. I'm waiting to see when he uses it. Hillisang is in some trouble. Gets a three-man knockup. Reckless is chasing forward. Nautilus ultimate knocks him up into the air. He dives forward. Reckless's shield keeps him up, keeps him alive, keeps him pushing forward. Gets him a double. Looking for the triple. Doinb is the last man standing, and he flashes away to safety. Fnatic, give this man respect because he is scary. The Super Soaker slows him down, and it's Reckless that sends him packing for the ace.
That's gotta be it. Fnatic, four strong in the FPX base. One inhibitor down, and the Nexus to follow. This series isn't over yet.
The Fnatic faithful find their first win.
Buying time for Blippo and him using his flash initially to try and gain distance is Tien, who comes in with the Gragas, that is going to be able to get the ultimate off. With that Ryze root, there's no way that Whipple is going to dodge it. So really nice continuation of that dive there by FPX. And they don't let up either, because they see Cassiopeia continuing to commit to the split.
Yeah, really good play in this What's Your Move replay from FunPlus Phoenix. They break open the base, and Fnatic, they lose another. An all-Chinese semi-final, unless Fnatic do something magical. They've got to defend inhibitors in two lanes at once. There are super minions on the steps of Fnatic's base. Death from below comes out. Doinb forced to flash, or at least moving away with the flash. And Hillisang's already dead. The inhibitor falls. There goes Broxah trying to get some damage. Confused in trouble. Buy some time with Hex Ultimatum. That's a dead Nemesis. Dead Wimbo. It's going to be a dead Fnatic. FunPlus Phoenix have shut down Fnatic and advance to an all-LPL semi-final. FunPlus will face Invictus Gaming.